deflection. Place the blame on another scapegoat. Continue to deflection.